An integer x is such that x plus 2 less than 5 root 17 and then less than x plus 3. Okay, here. Number 7, we have x plus 2 less than 5 root 17 less than x plus 3. Again, Pius, we solved two questions, Julia. The question one is this with this, and the question two is this and with this. So we have two questions. Okay. So here, x plus 2 less than 5 root 17. Maybe we need to convert 5, no, not convert here. We change it to decimal 5 root 17. This is x plus 2. 5 root 17 is much, yeah. Use calculator first. 17. Root 17. Okay. Times 20.6. This is about 20.6. 20.6. So x less than of, well, we put 2 into the right side, become so negative 2. So same thing, this is 8.6. Yeah. So we have one solution here. And second one, this 5 root 17 less than x plus 3. So again, this is same thing with 20.6 less than x plus 3. Yeah, so x, yeah, 3 go to the left side, become negative, so this is 17.6. okay, so we have two solution. Yeah. Or this is same thing with we rotation x more than 17.6. This is same thing, yeah. That's okay. We draw the line number. The small one on the left side, the right one, the highest one on the right side. So this is either 17.6 here, and this is 18.6. The first is 18 minus 6 less than, so here this is empty. And go to the left, yeah, because less than x less than 18.6, and then this is more than, yeah, so yeah, more than here, this is still empty. X more than 17.6. So from this we can decide, this is same thing in, like, we can sided this is in between from 17 to 0.6 into 18.6. This one, this is the solution. Yeah, get it? Yeah. Okay. We will continue again after I wait about 3 minutes. Yeah, and then we will continue. Okay, silakan, please.
Okay.
Okay, Pius, continue ya.
Okay.
Okay. We solve question 8, but maybe I choose 2 from it, yeah. Maybe for D and E, yeah. And then also 9 also. Try the fraction. This is actually the same thing. So this is this one, yeah. Okay, let's check to 8e on A is 3 minus A less than more A minus 4 less than equals 9 minus 2a. Okay, again, we like have two equation, yeah. First one is that this as a 3 minus a less than equals a minus 4. We try to avoid the negative, yeah. So we move a on the left side, go to the right side. So like this one, you put here, this is a plus a, and then here is 3 plus 4. So this is like 2a and this is 7. We can say like 2a more than equals 7. We rotate here, yeah. So a becomes 7 divided to 3.5. Okay, we have one solution. And then the second one is this a minus 4 less than equals 9 minus 2a. Again, we avoid the negative 1 by negative 2a move to the left side. So in the left side, like a plus 2a less than equals 9 plus 4. This is 3a less than equals 13. So a equals to 13 divided 3. This is like, how much is it? I just calculate the portion.
It's 4.33.
Oh yeah, this 4.33333. Yeah. Okay, so 4.3. Yeah. Okay, we get two solution. Then again, we draw the line number. The small one on the left side, the right, the big one on the right side. So this is 3.5. Yeah. This is 4.3. Then we check this. This is a more than. So more than. This is a more than equals 3.5. And then here a less than 4.3 less than, and then equals, yeah. So we fill it. Less than equal 4.3, yeah. So we have like a between, yeah. So the solution is between a between equals from 3.5 to 4.3. That's it. Okay, Pius, if you want to copy or take it, understand. I give time again about 4 minutes maybe, yeah, 4 minutes, yes. Okay. Okay, Pius, continue again, ya. Okay, let's check B question. I go to B. Yeah. I think a little bit same thing. D is 3D minus 5 less than D plus 1 less than 2 less than equals 2D plus 1. Okay, let me check. Again, we have like two questions here. Three D minus 5 less than D plus 1. Okay, to avoid negative, D, the small one, D will go to the left, so this is 3D minus D, and then this is still 1 plus 5, so 2D less than 6, D 6 divided 2 become 3. Again, we have one solution, and then the second one here, D plus 1 less than equals 2D plus 1. Oh, I think 0 this one. Let's say, like, if we put 2D minus D in here, and then this is 1 minus 1, yeah, become 0. So, D equals to 0. D less than equals, so like we rotate this like D more than equals 0. Okay, we have two solution. So again, we draw the line number, the small one on the left side, the highest one on the right side. D more than equals, so if we have like this is more than and then less than something less than, so we set it this is in between, yeah. X between 0 less more than equals 0 and x less than 3. Oh no, x and d, I mean d, this is d, d less than 3. Okay, that's it. Get it, yeah? Pierce, yeah? Okay. Again, I will wait about maybe 4 minutes to copy this, yeah. Yes. Later we continue to number the next number. Okay, please continue again ya. Okay, yes. We go to number nine. Number nine, we put only two A and C. Yeah. Okay. Number nine. Nine A is A divided by 4 plus 3 less than more 4 and then less than more A with 4 plus 6. Okay. Let's solve this. Again, this is same thing again. This and this. A divided 4 plus 3 less than equals to 4. So this, yeah, better the different. I think little bit easy. This is 4 minus 3 or become 1. Yeah. This is directly 1. So we have A 4 times 1. 4. We have one solution, and then the second one, 4 less than equals A divided 4 plus 6. Again, to avoid the negative, it's still in this position, and 6 we move to the left side, become 4 negative 6. So this is negative 2. 4, or this is same thing like A negative 8. Then if we rotate like this one, this is negative 8. Finally we get two solutions. And then again about line line number is the small one is on the left side. Yeah, negative 8 and 4. Yeah. The first one is this less than 4. This A less than 4 equals, and then this is also more than equals of it. I think okay, this is A more than equals negative 8, and this is A less than equals 4. So this is between, yeah, between 8 to 4. So A between equals from negative 8 to 4. That's it. Get it, yeah? Yes, yeah? Okay. Okay, if you want to copy, silakan kawan. We continue later after this. Yeah. Okay, I give time about 5 minutes.
Thank you.
Oke, Pius, continue again ya. Ya, let's check 9C. Hopefully this meeting we finish until number 12 ya. Hopefully. Let's check question 9C. 9C is two times bracket 1c more than c minus 1 more than equals c minus 2 divided by 7. Okay. Okay, again we like have two equation. Yeah, the equation one is here and the equation two is this. Yeah. Okay, we will solve one by one. Let's start from this. This is same thing with 2 times 1 minus c. This is 2 times 2 minus 2c. Then more than c minus 1. So I put the more than on this position, then I will avoid the negative 1, so I put c stable in here. This is plus 2c, and then on the right, on the left side we still have 2, and then negative 1 on the right side move to the to the left, become positive 1. So this is 3 more than 3c. If we direct solution, this is same thing with 1 here. Yeah. 1 more than c, or we rotate, become less than 1. This is same thing. Yeah, this is same thing. So we get one solution. Yeah. And the second one here, c minus 1 more than equals c minus 2 divided 7. We solve by multiplication 7 into the left side, so something like 7c minus 7. 7 times with c minus 1, more than equals c minus 2. Then I think 7c still here. C, the only one move to the left side, negative c, and then more than 7 here, negative 2. So this is 6c, yeah. More than equals 7 minus 2 is 5. So c more than equals 5 divided 6, or about c more than how much is it? 0 point something. 5 divided 6. 0.833. Okay, finally we get two solutions. So the line number is, again put the small one on the left side, the height one on the right side. The small one is 0.83 and the height one is 1, and we check it. This is less than 1, so less than 1 like this. This is c less than 1, and then This one C more than equals 0.83. So C more than 1 equals 0.83. So same thing with like this one. Yeah, same thing with we join together to shade it. So this C is between. Yeah, C is between. Equals 0.83, and then this is 1. Oh yeah, this we put fill it here. So more than equals. Okay, so the answer is this here, between 0.83 to 1. Okay. Okay, PS, if you want to copy this again, I will wait about 5 minutes. Yeah, we still have 3 questions. Hopefully, finish this meeting. Yeah, silakan, PS. Thank you. Okay, Pius, continue ya. Finally, we already 9. I think 9 enough, yeah. Now we still have 3 questions. Oh my god, kok kesini? Ah, aduh, ngeklik up ini. Oh, sorry. Wait. Tunggu, Pius. Klik apa tadi ya? Oh, Microsoft OneNote-nya putus. Reopen again.